Hello, I'm Jeanette Cole and I teach watercolour techniques at Newbury College. And today I'll be showing you how to paint a landscape in watercolours. Okay, I'm going to start with a pencil drawing. So I'm going to draw a line here where I'm going to add some trees. So I'm just going to do an approximate shape for the trees. So it's a triangle there, another one there, and let's draw in the reflection. So it's almost like a diamond shape here that we'll have eventually. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to start by wetting the area for the sky. So let's just add some clear water over the sky area. So just down to the trees there. Okay, let's start by adding in a yellow colour to begin with. A little bit more of an orange colour coming in as well. Top right section here. Okay, so now let's add in some blue. A bit more blue here. Okay, and a little bit more blue here as you come towards the trees. Okay, now let's add in mauve colour here. Just some rounded brush strokes here for the clouds. So I'm putting some darker areas in here now. let's now move to a smaller brush. So I'm just putting in some smaller marks here for these smaller cloud shapes. Okay, slip this colour off here. Just get a little bit darker here. Okay, so let's start putting in some colours for the trees now. Light green first of all. Just some darker greens still being added here. Okay. some dark. Yeah. So making lots of suggestions here for the tree shapes. So what we'll do is we'll start on the water. We'll come back to the trees shortly. So first thing I'm going to do is to wet the paper. Wet the area. Right, let's start with the lighter colours again. So let's add in some blue now. bringing the blue along the top line here. And it's bringing this dark purpley grey colour here. So, just blending this colour in. Now painting the reflections for the trees. So just painted in all these reflected areas now. The paint's just running down, so it's creating some interesting shapes. Let's move to a smaller brush. Just get some just give a bit more definition now. So just get a little bit darker here on some of these tree shapes. Just going to suggest the shapes here, which is what we often do in watercolour. So not putting much detail in, but just painting all the shapes in. Just use a little bit of sponge here as well, just to get a slightly more random effect. A little bit of extra dark just in here. So just finishing off now with the sponge. change the shape a little bit with the sponge.